are a woman who used to hear everybody's conversations, was a nice person, in Indian terms, Sundar Sushil Sanskari, and everybody will talk to you. But all of a sudden, you're coming out of those boundaries. You start being vocal, you start having a political ideology. People will bash me about it in a way that, you know, why I'm having this opinion. Social media has given freedom to women to even comment and engage in that dialogue. And when they are engaging in that dialogue, I mean, they are being trolled. They say ki hamari maa betiyon ke saath ye ho jaye, unko empower kar diya jaye, but empower within the boundaries. They are being controlled. They have to be a good parent. They have to serve their children. So they have to impart good knowledge to their children. But what about them? What about their dreams? So nobody thinks about it. A society is controlling my thought process or whatever I'm thinking and whatever I'm doing. So when that kind of control is there for women in our society, then how are we going to get empowered in this country? What I'm going to wear when I'm going outside? Okay, I'm wearing this dress, but this is too long. My boyfriend doesn't like it, so I'm not going to wear it. I'm going outside. I would not buy a sanitary pad in front of my boyfriend because he will feel bad about it, that I'm embarrassing him in front of the public. Choices, it's from everything. What I want to eat, what I want to do in life, what I want to become, when I want to get married in life, what political ideology I need to have, what I want to be, which college I want to go, the person I want to marry, if I want to have kids or not, if I want to have a house or not, if I want to travel, even my sexuality, everything I'm talking about is like I have the right to make my choice in it. In a way, there is no absolute freedom. You're telling somebody that this is your path and within these boundaries, you have to make your choice. So freedom for me is when I'm free to decide and nobody's telling me what is good for me.